Welcome to my course, Theory and Practice of Meditation. You made a good decision to start learning meditation. I have been practicing meditation for last 35 years, benefited a lot from practicing it. My education, profession, hobbies, in fact, my entire lifestyle is very, very positively impacted with the practice of meditation. Today, I am a busy software professional, always working on cutting-edge technologies. I am a musician too, play drums, flute, singing. And also, I am a yoga teacher and teach yoga and meditation. And do trainings almost in 60 plus IT subjects and 30 plus non-IT subjects. Whatever I am today, it is just because of my practice of meditation and continuous meditation. I was questioned by many people, how is it possible for anyone to do many things? I said, I am not anything special. Anyone and everyone can do it if they take the help of tool called meditation. I have started learning meditation and yoga from my childhood from an organization called RSS, Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh from India. I have also received very advanced training on meditation from Ramakrishna Math in early 90s. I have been training people on yoga and meditation for last 15 years. In the year 2012, I have created a complete program called Yoga for Life to help people practice yoga and meditation.